So new, but just as eye-catching, is the luxury Lido Hotel with its open-air pool in the heart of the metropolis. And this, one of the least known of all European capitals, is Bucharest. In case your geography is a bit rusty, Romania, which is roughly the size of England, is situated in Eastern Europe, bordering onto the Soviet Union, but having a temperate climate because it's also halfway between the North Pole and the equator. Because of this climate, Bucharest is also a city of parks and flowers, and sights like this, of women tending to the public gardens, though strange to Western eyes, are commonplace here. The present population of Bucharest is under 1.5 million, but the city is growing rapidly. Despite the speed of its growth, many new buildings like this maintain the Eastern as well as Western styles of architecture.